Good morning, children, and how are you all today? I hope everyone is good. Now, today we are going to say one rhyme first, okay? And all of you will repeat after me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time won't you join with me? Very good. Now you all have to practice this daily, right? So we started the rhyme with A, right? A, letter A. So this is letter A. What is this? Letter A. This is capital A and this is small a, right? What is this? Capital A and small a. Now, this small a has a sound. What does this small a has? It has a sound. Like the cat makes the sound meow meow. The dog makes the sound bow bow. Like that, this small a makes a sound ah. What does this sound make? Ah. Yes, so letter A makes the sound ah. So A for apple, A for aeroplane, F for arrow, and F for almond. See, these are almonds. Do you all eat it? Very good. And F for animals. What is this? F for animals. And even there is F for ant, F for aunt, F for arms, F for ankle, right? So there are so many things with F for astronaut, F for abacus. So that is all the sound of A. A sound is A, right? Did you all get it? Very good. Now, in your LS book, page number 25, can you see this page? This is aeroplane, F for apple, F for ankle, F for apricot, F for ant, F for anchor, F for arrow, F for ant, F for X, and F for alligator. Now, we'll see how to write the letter A and its sound. See, this is capital A. So, we'll start from the red line. Can you see this red line? You have to start from here and you have to go down till the second blue line. Can you see this second blue line? And then again you have to come up and go down over here till the second blue line. And then make a sleeping line. So this is capital A. Now how we'll write small a? That is the sound of A. We'll start from the blue line. See, now we are not starting from the red line. We start with the blue line. And we have to make a curve. We did this now in pre-writing skill. And then we have to go up and make a straight line. And we have to stop at the blue line. Remember children, you have to be careful with the lines. Aapko lines ka dhyan rakhna hai. Ab aapke LS book mein, page number 26. First you have to trace with your finger. Aapko aapke ungli se ट्रेस करना है. गो डाउन एंड देन डाउन एंड देन स्लीपिंग लाइन. दिस इज कैपिटल ए एंड हियर यू हैव टू गो लाइक दिस. मेक अ हाफ सर्कल. गो अप एंड देन स्ट्रेट लाइन. देन यू हैव टू टेक क्रेयॉन्स एंड यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस ट्रेसिंग ऑन दिस. एंड आफ्टर दैट विथ वन पेंसिल यू हैव टू राइट ओवर हियर. स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द रेड लाइन. गो टू द ब्लू लाइन. And here, and a sleeping line. In the same way, you have to write small a also. The sound of A is air. So you have to complete these two pages today. And in your HS book, also you have to do page number 8 and 9. Capital A, small a. A for apple, A. The sound is A. Okay? Did you all get it? Thank you.